Ladies, just so you know, we weren't saints. When we started really looking at the statistics, we weren't saints either. There were things that we were doing that were creating our very own problems. Things like showing up dressed inappropriately. Things like, instead of doing a good handshake, handing the queen's hand out there, doing the weak handshakes. There were comments that were made. There were women who said, yeah, I dress that way because I know it gets me business. So the perception was that all of us do it. But there were women who were actually misbehaving too and causing problems. I just want you men to feel better. Sometimes we have bad girls. One of the things we did learn in the book is that men were easily distracted by colors. By colors. Frank would be one of those. Huh? The colors that I have on sometimes, right in this area. Time, networking, and success. We spend less time. Ladies, why do we spend less time networking? Well, that's true. But as a woman, I am the master of my very own three-ring circus, right? We are the masters of our very own three-ring circus. We've got family over here, and that plate's spinning, and that ring's going. And we've got work over here, and that one's running and going. And then we've got to go do some networking events and keep that going. And we've got school. So we've got all these things. The guys, they have one. And they barely keep it up sometimes. I have been hanging around Frank for too long.
I just want to get this straight. Are you saying that BNI is the blue pill of networking?
No! No blue pills. But we are the masters of our own three-ring circus. And so it's important that we implement systems around our networking. And women are pretty good about getting systems around the things they do because they know they have a lot to do. They have a lot to do. They've got a lot of things to manage. They've got to manage their time. They've got to be able to implement the system so that they can manage their time. And in the process of doing all that, they get better results. Guys, because you have less that you have to do, you have less things that you're managing quite often, you probably just need to implement some good systems around what it is you are doing. And you can actually create systems around developing relationships. I know some of you don't like that word, relationships. But we need to keep that word in mind. Ladies, you have to remember that they're business relationships that you're developing systems around. And guys, you have to realize that it's okay to develop relationships and put systems around those so that you can be successful in your particular business.